Actually, this is a program which is jointly done by industries, Directorate of Higher Education, Directorate of Industries and Commerce, Directorate of Skill Directorate, Skill Development. Three directorate in jointly we are doing with the help of Rashtriya Uchchatar Shiksha Abhiyan DUSA and TechUp program in TIT. We are all together, we are conducting a program. And along with us, we have FICCI in collaboration with us. This is a program which is intended to have a platform where we are interacting with both industries and academy. This program is going to happen for the first time in Tripura. In this program, we are planning to conduct a discussion where industry people will talk to the academicians. And our objectives are there. The curriculum of our state is not yet updated for a long time. Generally, it was updated in 2014, while engineering colleges are updated in 2015. In case of diploma, it is 2007. So this is high time that we are about to change and update our curriculum. So in order to, before doing that curriculum update, we thought that we will also ask what is the demand of industry. This was never done in our state or maybe somewhere else also. The industry demands are never assessed. Instead, we are making curriculums for our academy. So we thought that we will ask our local industries mainly, and they are the major labor market where the people are employed. We know that our people have so much of unemployment rate in Tripura. So in order to gap, the major contributor to this is the higher education sector. And in the higher education sector, it is very important to know what is the actual requirement of the industry based on that the curriculum need to be updated. So we are planning to update the curriculum and the demand of the industries. The demand of the industries are met in three different ways. One is the whole curriculum may be updated. Second thing is small changes in the update curriculum or by adding or starting some certificate courses which is actually required for the industries of the ground. We have done a small assessment of the industries in the state and it is found that majority in industries in the state are employing people from outside. While our state, the people from our state are not getting proper job. So there is a gap in between this. So we thought that we will identify what is that gap, and the gap need to be analyzed and gap need to be bridged. And this industry academia conclave is trying to bridge that gap. And this is the agenda behind this. So we have invited around 150 industry partners. So we hope around 50 to 75 industry will be participating in this program from Tripura and also Northeast and also from other parts of the country. Along with our academicians like our Tripura University, MBB University and 22 general degree colleges, 6 polytechnics and our engineering college and other institutions of the state will also take part in this program. This program will be conducted in 3 different phases. The 3 stages are there. One is the inaugural session. Second one is a technical session where we are planning to conduct a roundtable conferences. There we have identified 6 major sectors. That is IT enabled service and telecom sector, energy, power sector and manufacturing, construction sector, automotive sector, food processing, healthcare, hospitality sector, financial services, miscellaneous sector.